Imagine having a sales team that works 24/7, never complains, never asks for a raise, and consistently converts leads into customers all while you sleep. Sounds too good to be true, right? Well, I've spent the last 3 years building AI sales systems for businesses that have generated thousands of leads and 7+ figures in revenue, and I've discovered what I call the AI sales infinite money glitch, a combination of AI tools and automations that is so effective at generating revenue, it almost feels like cheating. And in this video, I'm going to reveal the exact AI sales automation system that's helping my clients triple their conversion rates and scale their business without hiring a single new employee. And the best part is that almost nobody is doing this yet. It is still early. But before I get into the details, let me warn you. This video is going to be slightly longer than usual. And if you don't have the focus to watch something that could potentially transform your business and make you a lot of money, you should probably click away right now. And for those of you who are serious about scaling their business in 2025, let's get right into it. Why traditional sales methods are broken. The reality is that most businesses are running their sales process like it's 2010. They're manually qualifying leads, having their sales reps spend thousands of hours on follow-ups and losing potential customers simply because they can't respond fast enough. And here's what the data shows. 78% of the customers buy from the company that responds to them first. The average lead response time is over 42 hours, and sales reps spend only 33% of their time actually selling. And this creates three massive problems. First, you're losing leads because you can't respond fast enough. By the time your sales team reaches out, that lead has already found another solution or lost interest altogether. Second, your sales team is burning out. They're spending most of their day on administrative tasks instead of closing deals. And third, scaling becomes almost impossible without hiring more people, which in turn eats into your profit margins. But what if there was a way to solve all of these problems all at once? Well, that's where the AI sales infinite money glitch comes in. Now, let me show you the three components that make this system work so effectively. The first component is an AI system that instantly engages with every lead that comes in 24/7. And the beauty is that it happens within seconds of the lead coming in and not hours or days later. And the AI can handle thousands of conversations simultaneously. So let me show you a live demo so you can see that in practice. I'm right on my website and I'll just fill out a form. Email, tell us about your company. I help entrepreneurs install AI-powered sales systems. What's your revenue like? And when do you want to start? And on the next page, there is going to be an opportunity for me to book a call, but I'm not gonna do that. And AI will be giving me a call in just a minute. And you can program it to take 5 minutes, 20 minutes, 30 minutes after a lead signs up. We give it a minute, and if they don't book an appointment here on that page, they'll be receiving a call to pre-qualify them.
Hi, Simeon. How have you been?
I've been good. Who's calling?
This is Lyra from Wellgrow. You just filled out an application on our website, and I wanted to ask a couple of quick questions to see how we can help.
Sure, yeah.
Great. You mentioned that you help entrepreneurs install AI-powered sales systems. Your revenue is between $10,000 to $50,000 per month, and you're looking to leverage AI within 30 days. Do any of these details need updating?
No, that's pretty accurate.
Perfect. Could you share your company website with me?
Yeah, it's wellgrow.io.
Thanks. Let me take a quick look at your site. One moment. Just checking back. Simeon, are you still with me?
Yeah, I'm still here, yeah.
Thanks for waiting. How are you currently using AI in your business?
I'm currently not using it as much as I wanted to, but that's why we're talking. I suppose you guys do some sort of AI voice and chat agents, and I just wanted to learn more about that.
Got it. What's been holding you back from fully diving into AI so far?
I mean, I don't know if the return on investment will be there, as the technology seems clunky. There is a lot of hype around it, and I don't know if there is going to be any utility for my business that I can get practical use of that's going to bring me more money.
That makes sense. We're always a big concern. What's the single biggest challenge in your business right now that you think AI could help solve?
We generate a lot of leads through advertising, especially on Facebook, but they seem to be tire kickers and they waste our time. We're following up, we're texting them, but not a lot of been coming in terms of booked appointments, so we were looking into installing a solution that maybe can help us nurture those leads better and get more deals done.
Thanks for sharing that. It sounds like lead nurturing and conversion are areas where AI could make a big impact. Let's set up a time to dive deeper how about Thursday, March 20th at 10 a.m. Bangkok time or Friday, March 21st at 2 p.m. Bangkok time. Do either of those work for you?
Yeah, book me in for 2 p.m. That's great. Thank you.
Just to confirm, you'd like to book the appointment for Friday, March 21st at 2 p.m. Bangkok time, correct?
Yes.
Perfect. Let me lock that in for you. One moment. Thanks for your patience, Simeon. Let me finalize that appointment for you now. One moment.
Perfect. Thank you so much. And one of my clients implemented this system and saw their qualified lead rate increase by 43% in the first month. Why? Because they were capturing leads that otherwise would have gone cold because they were never contacted and qualified. The second component is an AI automated follow-up system that never forgets to reach out. And let's be honest, follow-up is where most sales processes break down. Your sales team gets busy, they forget to follow up, or they give up too soon. And studies show that it takes an average of 8 touches to get a response from a prospect. But most salespeople give up after just 2. And even if you try to contact your leads as soon as they come in and you try to manually do it, most people are not going to respond on that first try. And that's where the AI system comes in. With it, every lead automatically gets a personalized follow-up sequence via email, SMS, and even voice calls, texts, and literally every channel, and the system tracks engagement, adjusts the messaging based on how the prospect responds, and never misses a follow-up. And here's how we currently have it set up. And now whether they book an appointment or not, we have a system that follows up with them up to 8 different times, sending them different automations, different messages, making the calls, making sure that we extract the information and transcript of every single call with the details of the caller, of what has happened during the conversation. So there's no list that slipped through the cracks. One of my clients was able to increase their close rate by 20% just by implementing that AI follow-up automated system. And leads that would have fallen through the cracks were now converting into customers on the 4th follow-up, on the 5th follow-up, and pretty much as long as it takes for us to establish that rapport. The third component is an AI system that books appointments directly into your sales team's calendar. And once a lead is qualified and has been properly nurtured through the follow-up of our AI agents, either through text, email, social media, or voice, the AI transitions into appointment setting mode. It negotiates a time that works for both your prospect and your sales rep, sends calendar invites, or directly books them in if it's a voice conversation. And it even sends them reminder messages to reduce the no-show, sends them more content to pre-qualify them, and even calls them an hour before the appointment just to remind them that it's up and coming. This means your sales team only spends time talking to highly qualified, ready to buy prospects, no more wasted calls with tire kickers or people who are simply not a good fit. And once the appointment is in your calendar, our AI research agent actually goes out to find information about the prospect and updates about their company, what they've been up to, and actually updates our notes in our CRM so we go prepared into our call. That saves you a lot of time, energy, and money on activities that are wasting your time. And now that AI has booked the appointment through the voice conversation, it actually goes out there and does a research on our behalf. And it normally takes a couple of minutes as it's doing research real time. And as you can see, it extracted information about me without me lifting my finger. So it did background research on me, found recent content and publications of what I'm doing, what I'm working on, social media and blogs, where I'm active, what I'm doing, what are the current projects that I'm focused on, what is my background, really extracted a lot of information that is going to help me build rapport on that call. So this is all automatic, literally. Somebody filled out a form, I called them, pre-qualified them, confirmed the details they've submitted via the form, did the research, and now we have a separate agent that's going to wait for 1 hour before the appointment, and it's going to give them a call to remind them. And now I'm going to actually force the action to happen so you can see real time how it's going to call me. In the meantime, I'm getting follow-up messages via email, via text, and getting nurture content to help me make an easier decision or research on the company I'm going to be talking to. So as you can see, the agent is now making another call to confirm and remind us about our appointment.
Hey Simeon, this is Samantha from Wellgrow. Just wanted to check in, are we still good to meet in about an hour? Does that time still work for you?
Yeah, it does. Thank you so much for calling me to bring up the appointment.
Awesome, Simeon. Thanks for confirming. I'll see you then. Have a great one.
As you can see, the agent just called me, confirmed the appointment, and made sure that I'm going to show up. And you can do all sorts of crazy things by combining different automations, stacks, updating custom fields, and extracting information from the call, giving your AI agent access to the internet and connecting it all in that one hub that we're talking about. Now, here's where the real magic happens, the integration between these three components. Most businesses that try to implement AI sales automation and fail is because they either don't have enough lead flow coming in or simply because they use disconnected tools. They might have a chatbot here on their website, an email automation tool that's separate from whatever they're doing, another tool for their calendar system, but these tools don't talk to each other, creating a disjointed experience for the prospect that usually experiences slight delays, which in turn leads to a lot of prospects loss. The key to the infinite money glitch is creating a seamless flow between the lead qualification, follow-up, and appointment setting process. And the prospect should feel like they're having a continuous conversation with your company, not jumping between different systems. And this is achieved through what I call the Central Intelligence Hub, a custom-built integration that connects all your sales tools and create a unified view of each prospect. The Central Intelligence Hub tracks every interaction, learns from successful conversations, and continuously optimizes the sales process. It knows exactly when to follow up, what messages to send, and when to transition from nurturing to close. It seamlessly switches between channels such as voice, text, email, and even has a recollection and memory of the calls you've had with your prospects in the past. And we've went on and built an incredible support documentation to make sure that you can customize and build those agents yourself. We have the custom tools extraction, the AI voice agents and how you build them, best practices, how to make the calls, and the actual agents, they're all organized in one place where you have a central hub of being able to look at the communication, look at what's happening, extract all the values from every single conversation, and never miss a lead, whether they come through social media, whether they come directly to a website, whether they come through a call. You have everything organized all in one place, making it super easy to be able to nurture your prospects and ensure that you're bringing in revenue through your marketing and sales efforts. And as you can see here within the hub, we have the inbox and we have the call center where we can actually listen to the past conversation. So when we come to the call list, I can come back and I can listen through the entire conversation. I can see the transcript. I can see what has happened. I can listen to the contact and modify my agent on the go. Hope you really see how powerful this is. This is what separates the businesses that get mediocre results with AI from those that achieve the infinite money glitch effect. So how to implement this in your business? First, you gotta be in a position where you actually need AI, meaning you already have some sort of traffic, you're spending money on marketing, and you actually have leads coming in. And you might be thinking, this sounds all great, but how do I actually implement this in my business? Well, there's three ways you can go about it. Option number one is you can build it yourself. If you have the technical expertise and the time to spare, you can piece together the various AI tools and create your own integration. I have a lot of videos here on my channel where I break down each individual steps. I walk you through the chat agents, through the voice agents, and piecing a system together will probably take you 3 to 6 months and cost you anywhere between $20,000 to $50,000 in learning and development costs. And option number two would be to hire an agency that specializes in AI sales automation. They'll probably build you a custom solution for your business, but be prepared to spend $5,000 to $20,000 upfront, plus the ongoing maintenance fees to build one part of the system and not all of them combined. And option number three, and I'm a little bit biased here, but you can use a pre-built solution like the one we've developed at Wellgrow, and we've already done the hard work of building and optimizing the AI sales framework. Our system can be implemented in your business in as little as 2 weeks at a fraction of the cost of building it yourself. And because we've spent the energy, resources, and time to put together a proper documentation on how to adjust every part of the system, you'll be able to modify and tweak each and every component to make sure that your AI sales agents are working just like you want them to. And the reality is that the technology is becoming more accessible every day. Right now, there's a window of opportunity to implement a system like this and gain massive advantage over your competitors. But the window won't stay open forever. I'm getting inquiries every single day of people that want to implement those systems in their business. And there's a lot of people that are jumping in and implementing systems like this and taking away from your customers. So as more businesses discover the power of AI sales, it will become the new standard. And those who adopt early, you reap the biggest rewards. So the three components that make the system work are AI-powered lead qualification, AI follow-up sequences, and AI-driven appointment setting. All integrated through a central intelligence hub that creates a seamless experience for your prospects. Now, if you want to learn more about how to implement this system in your business, click the link below and book a call. And if you found value in this video, make sure you hit the subscribe button for more content on AI-powered solutions, as I'm constantly testing new strategies and sharing my findings and results with the community here. And if you want to learn how to actually get more traffic and generate more leads so that your AI can work and nurture them, make sure you watch the video where I break down the entire sales process Alex Hormozi uses by implementing AI.